What are you wearing?
I'm wearing Marchesa. Are you?
I'm wearing Nike and 5'4".
Keep saying Nike. Keep saying Nike, they'll send you stuff.
They do already.
Oh, that's good.
So why should your friend look it up?
Why not, man? Look, I'm there whenever Julia Roberts is in a movie, I'm in it. And you get Julia Roberts plus like 30,000 other people, so.
So would you rather get chocolates or flowers?
I'm trying to think about which one would last longer.
Okay. My house, neither.
Mine as well. I'm just like, I have to go with flowers because it lasts longer, but I think chocolates are better.
What's your advice, though, on the tea guy?
Yeah, I just go where the work is good and where the offers are good work. And
right.
So if someone were to offer me something wonderful, I'd love it. I mean, I love what Claire Danes just did with a couple grand,
yeah.
And I think that there should be. I think we should probably adopt the British system where there's more of a symbiosis between theater, film, and television, and let the jobs go around. But I think there are more jobs for more good actors.
And do you ever watch a TV show that's like your favorite show, or you like, and why?
Well, I love GLEE.
Okay.
And sorry, I just like to clarify, when I say more jobs for more good actors, I mean actors that aren't celebrities, the actors that are coming up through the ranks. I think it's really hard for aspiring actors right now to get roles. And funny enough, because they go to celebrities. And so I'd like to do it at the same time, I'm aware. But GLEE, I relate way too much to the character of Rachel. And I love the character of Kurt, and it's just fun. Musical theater's the best, and I am obsessed with Jersey Shore.
Oh, wow. That's
can I see your fist pump? Can I see your fist pump? Oh, get it, girl.
I don't have 10 seconds. Sorry.
You look amazing, mama. There you go.